was Parker Slaughter just missing 12 Days of Christmas. You know, it was actually run by a church, right? It has absolutely nothing to do with the pear tree and 5 golden rings.
Yeah, I know. I think we should tell everyone what it's really about.
Sounds good to me.
On the first day of Christmas, my true love gave to me.
Well, my true love is my heavenly father, and in partridge in a pear tree is actually Jesus Christ.
On the second day of Christmas, my true love gave to me.
Two turtle doves? I don't think so. The two turtle doves represent the word of God, Old and New Testaments.
On the third day of Christmas, my true love came to me.
Have you ever seen three friendships? Well, they represent faith, hope, and love.
On the fourth day of Christmas, my true love came to me.
Four calling words represent the four Gospels, Matthew, Mark, Luke, and John.
On the fifth day of Christmas, my true love came to me. I'm golden.
What are you talking about?
Jeez.
The law, the first five books of the Old Testament.
Six geese are laid.
It wasn't about six geese laying. It was about the 6 days of creation, when God was preparing earth and getting ready for his greatest creation, us.
Seven swans are swimming.
The seven gifts of the Holy Spirit: prophecy, serving, teaching, exhortation, contribution, leadership, and mercy.
Eight maids of milking.
The eight maids of milking represent the Beatitudes.
Nine ladies dancing.
Love, joy, peace, patience, kindness, goodness, faithfulness, gentleness, self-control.
Ten lords are leaping.
The Ten Commandments.
11 pipers piping.
Disciples.
12 drummers drumming.
The Apostles' Creed.
Wow, this is amazing. You know what?
It isn't Christmas without Christ.
All right. There you go, son.